Oh, I'm sorry. To be honest, I didn't really know what to do. I had such a good time with you and felt this connection between us, but I thought maybe it was all in my head. Yeah, I've never been in a situation like this before. You know, all my previous deployments were peacekeeping missions, like making sure people have food or medicine. So I'm not really sure. I know, not always, but yeah, that's the toughest part of this career. But it's because of my family that I want this. I need to do all I can to help keep people safe. Not just my family, but everyone's families.